how are you feeling?
I'm feeling fine.
You're gonna be okay. If you need anything, let us know.
Thank you both so much.
She's gonna be okay. It's a superficial wound, no stitches. We're just gonna go back to the booth. Bobby?
Bye, guys. See you later.
I can't believe I hurt you.
I'm okay. You've done that trick dozens of times before, Ambrose. What happened?
I don't know. The saw was, it was so heavy, and I don't know, I couldn't control it.
You all right? Melinda, what did you say? Something not good, but that saw did not just slip. Let's go this way.
Hey, Tex! Over here!
Hi.
Go away. There are a lot of unhappy spirits here.
Why?
A lot of people met their maker working at this carnival, but nobody ever wants to leave.
Why not?
The carnival was the only place that would take us in life. Who else would have us in death?
Hey!
What? What is it?
Well, I guess whoever joins the carnival stays with the carnival forever.
Come on, it's for a good cause. Come on, people. Come on, Mitchell, you weakling. Come on, right there. Right there, you're gonna miss it. You know you're gonna miss it.
I think she'll be okay. I hope so.
Give it to me. Come on, buddy. I'm not gonna get anything. Come on, Mitchell. Come on, you bum. Come on.
Warm water been too much to ask.
Oh, baby, it's for a good cause, but you scared me.
Well, but in just as good a cause if they dunked me into a jacuzzi, right? Right, you can do it.
Good, great. I'm fine. Just need to eat. Ooh, funnel cake. Want some?
Yeah.
Bring two.
Sounds good.
Why? Why are these so good? Was this like fried dough and sugar?
Yes, that's why it's so good.